Açgöz Köpeğin Nağlı. Biri vardı, biri yoktu. Bir köpeği vardı. Bir gün bu köpeği ağzında et parçası çay kenarıyla gedirdi. Gəfildən suda öz əksini görüb dayandı. Onun başqa köpeği olduğunu zənn elədi. Tamah ona güc gəldi. Sudakı köpəyin ağzındakı ət parçasını qamarlamaq fikrinə düşdüm. Köpək cəld suya atıldı. Həmin an ağzındakı ət parçası da suya düşdü. Yalnız bu zaman sudakı köpəyin öz əksi olduğunu anladı. Artıq onun ağzındakı ət parçası sulara qərq olmuşdu. Sonraki peşmançılıq fayda verməz deyərlər. Acgöz köpək öz-özünə mırıldanırdı. Mırrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrr doldum. Doğru deyirlər ki, artıq tama baş yarar.